You can show us what she's been working so hard on here.